This portion of WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Flooring America.